My most inspirational teacher was a woman called Niamh. I went to an all-Irish speaking school and she was my history teacher and my Irish teacher. I thought she was an amazing woman and I'll never forget her.